We have new information tonight about the deadly shooting that happened at Tanglewood Middle School last month. WYFF News 4 submitted a Freedom of Information request to the Greenville County Sheriff's Office for the incident report. The report says the shooting on March 31st was possibly gang-related. Deputies say a 12-year-old student shot and killed a fellow student, 12-year-old Jamari Jackson. Law enforcement was able to arrest the suspect hiding under a deck at a home near the school.